So today is day 23 of this process, and Charlie's here on day 23. She's made it so far, wagging her tail.
Yay!
Okay, so yeah, this has been kind of tough, and yesterday I didn't make any type of goal, actual goal, to record something specific, for someone to record something. Of me doing something. So, I didn't do anything. I did run. I ran 20 minutes. I didn't have dinner last night. Like, there's two reasons. Like, I really didn't want to record myself, and I really wasn't hungry. So, I just pretty much went to bed because I was exhausted pretty early. And today, my goal would be to run 20 minutes and to record someone, to have someone record me doing a new set of abs that I've started. So that type of ab. I will ask someone to record me doing that. And I did yesterday's glutes, abs, and triceps today, so that was kind of disappointing too, but at least I did that, and I'm going to do today's tonight. Other than that, like, this is working, but as, like, recording to make myself eat healthier and exercise consistently, so that's working, but it is tough and uncomfortable. So the check-in here, the routine check-in for that area, and I just feel like the body is no joke. It's 23 days, and it's pretty tough to be consistent and eat healthy. And I feel like I've, like, cheated a little bit, like, with, I don't know what the heck I put in my body, but it seemed like it was healthy. So, I don't know. Again, progress, not perfection. And today's a new day, so here we go. Bye-bye.